Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
are you upset and heard the police banging on the door? What was going on?
Rose reported me. I knew they'd strike me off. I had no career, no future. I decided to take control once and for all.
When you said you decided to take control once and for all, when you said you decided to take control once and for all, does that have anything to do with what you said about the crossbow?
Maybe.
Who does the dagger belong to?
I don't know.
What are those rusty old keys for? I saw Harvey being shot in the leg with an arrow. What happened? Is anyone there? Is someone there? Is someone there? Yeah. Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Dr. Bose? When you said you decided to take control once and for all, does that have anything to do with what you said about the washing line and rolling pin?
I experimented with the washing line, but it was too thick. I found some rope instead. I still had my keys to the hotel, so I crept in one night while I was on bail.
Always hope, guys. And there are contact lines that you can call and just talk to somebody that has no, like, they have no gain for you being alive or dead. I know it's awful to say, but it is true. They are the most neutral party you ever talked to. You was to take your own call the hotline. Talk to them.
Is it Dr. Bose?
I can't hear you.
Hey!
That's not what I meant.
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
I saw you tying a rope around your neck. You killed yourself. Why?
I'd had enough. There was no going back. My life was over anyway.
Stay there for the night, Jimmy. I'm ready to go.
Hello? Is someone there? Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Harvey?
Yes.
I saw you locking Jimmy in the basement. What happened?
I wanted to give Jimmy a dose of his own medicine. I thought he couldn't do any damage down there. I was wrong.
I saw Dr. Bowes tying a rope around his neck. He killed himself. Why?
Because he'd been driven to. Everyone thought he'd touched Jimmy. Jimmy was clever, you see. Too clever. The doctor had no chance. Poor soul.
I saw Dr. Bowes upset. The police were banging on the door. What was going on?
To arrest him. Jimmy had ruined him. I didn't believe any of it.
Another annoying mouse again.
You said you were wrong to think Jimmy couldn't do any damage in the basement. Is that connected to what you said about the coil of wire?
I don't know.
You said you were wrong to think Jimmy couldn't do any damage in the basement. Is that connected to what you said about the fire in the hotel?
Nobody realized how far Jimmy would go to get attention.
Behold, I am the great Hugo. I stand alone above all others. I am the light which illuminates the darkness.
Thank you.
lovely.
Is it, Harvey?
Yes, Harvey.
I saw someone on stage, a performer, announcing himself as the great Hugo.
I never knew it.
I saw a fire in the basement. What happened to the hotel?
We managed to contain it before it got out of hand. Photos and letters and everything were down there. It all went up in flames. Jimmy was out of control. I'd had enough of him. I wanted him gone.
Oh, I'm still talking with him. Okay.
When you said you wanted Jimmy gone, is that connected to what you said about the suitcases?
I don't know.
When you said you wanted Jimmy gone, does that have anything to do with what you said about those violent pictures?
Combine it all and find out I have to go and get a different item, or I can beat this cat for sharpening its claws on the wrong thing.
Is anyone there?
I can hear you.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
When you said you wanted Jimmy gone, is that connected to what you said about the broken mirrors? When you said you wanted Jimmy gone, is that connected to what you said about the wooden paddle? When you said you wanted Jimmy gone, does that have anything to do with what you said about the dagger? When you said you wanted Jimmy gone, is that connected to the wedding ring? Is anyone there?
I guess that's going to be all the time I got for this episode. Is that part of the update where you have a certain amount of chances that you have to, like, wait? Which is irritating. What was that in the mirror? I'm gonna look one more time before I end the episode. Didn't have a five.
Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
When you said you wanted Jimmy gone, does that have something to do with what you said about the scrapbook?
I don't know. Maybe.
So, if I'm looking for some of these appropriate for this video, subscribe if you'd like to see more of this other games I've done. I don't know how many episodes are left because I know this is not yet. I know I'm getting close to Harvey's final, but I just came up with something about the two goes, so I'm gonna have to figure out what to do with that. So, until next time, stay white and live.